Itu perhimpunan pada kita, kita anggap haram seperti apa bersih lah. Okay? Kita anggap dia, kalau dia nak buat perhimpunan, dia kena buat perhimpunan mengikut kaedah yang telah ditentukan oleh kerajaan. Kalau tempat yang tertutup ataupun in contained area, we will allow. But not in the dataran Merdeka, not on the street of Bukit Bintang, not on the street of what they've done, like what Bersih did. That one we would not allow, and we would won't give the permit. As DBK, I've already instructed Dato' Bandar not to issue any permit to anybody who wants to do street demonstration, because we don't believe in street demonstration. Because we are multiracial, multicultural, multi-ethnic. Kita mempunyai tomanina, irrespective whether you're Chinese, Indian or Malays. We see what happened in Bersih. I don't think that's Malaysian Chinese punya culture, where you take a broom to wipe pictures of leaders, wipe pictures of a leader's wife, and then you spit on people's picture, you step on people's picture. I don't think that's the culture of the Chinese Malaysian Chinese. So we do not know. I believe that the police will investigate further to find out why does this happen. Because we live together. Like today, you can see the young Malays, young Chinese, young Indians, they're all together. Makan bersama, duduk bersama. Daripada jalan dalam Kuala Baru, tak ada masalah. So as far as the 16 September issue, they must be in a contained place. We have not received any application for them even to use Padang Merbuk. We will not allow them to use Merdeka. Maybe we will consider Padang Merbuk or stadium. Other stadium we might consider, which is under our control. Stadium, they got to write to KBS, because it's under KBS control. Contained area, we will allow. But on the street of Bukit Bintang, on the street of Kampung Baru, or on the street of Chowkit, on the street of Batu Road, we will not allow. That's for sure. Okay? The same lah. Macam Bersih pun. Bersih, I mean, it's unbecoming. I don't think that's a Chinese culture, Malaysian Chinese culture. If they're Malaysian, they won't do that sort of thing, because we live happily together. Like right now, you are there, I'm here, the Indians are there, everyone to live together, because we know our forefathers have left us with the foundation that unity in diversity is our strength. Okay?